In this video, I will show you how to download and install the Echo Desktop software. To get started with the Echo Desktop software, go to the livescribe.com website and go to the download page. There you can find the Windows version and Mac version download links. You can also click on System Requirements to find more information about the necessary requirements for either the Mac or Windows platform. When you click on the link, you'll see a dialog box that asks you to save a file. Click Save and wait for the file to finish downloading. Echo Desktop is a free software program and can be installed on as many computers as a user owns, so a user can access his notes on multiple computers. The software, however, is associated only with one user's account and one user's pen. So two different users with two different pens should not plan on using the same computer to access their notes. When the program is finished downloading, click on the download page and then click on the file. After that, proceed through the dialog boxes asking you to proceed with installing the program onto your computer. When you're done, click Finish. For more information about assistive technology and alternate media at Taft College, please call 661-763-7799. Also visit our website at www.taftcollege.edu/tcwp/accessibility. There you can find our bi-monthly Access Technology Update newsletter with more information about assistive technology. Also contact Joseph Polizzotto at jpolizzotto@taftcollege.edu or call him at 661-763-7977. Thank you very much for watching.